like that, what was it, closed laser gun? Yeah, I like the closed laser kitty. You gotta check the mission first. Mop up. Aerator.
Is it too late?
They're attacking the citizens!
Hey. Eliminate the monsters!
It's species beta! They're spitting threads!
So they have reached Europe too?
Come on!
Move! Move!
We got monsters here too!
Monsters over there too! Hurry up!
Take it!
Did they sneak into the ground?
Finish them! Leave none alive!
Run! Run! I'm shooting a gun! Run for your life! Sorry.
There are monsters coming out of the hole.
I gotta get that fixed where the fuck it is. I thought I had it. Oh.
I don't wanna die!
The earthquake!
Could it be monsters underground?
I got your back. There must be a bulk of monsters moving down there.
What's the yellow?
We're doomed.
Oh, it's you. Give me a hand, will ya?
Hey, dude. Glad to see you.
Good timing.
Is that another vehicle?
There's someone I can count on.
I don't think I can ride it, man. I'm a wing diver, can't ride cool vehicles. Yo, that's when you meet my ass annihilated. They were all over my ship.
Monsters!
New type. These are like the same old assholes.
Get him to run.
currently defeated thousands of aliens. There seem to be new weapons involved. They used it to weaken the aliens before the fight. New weapons rule!
New weapons rule.
I heard it's poison gas or something like that.
Doesn't sound fair, but I like it.
Gotta jump around and click the treasures.
Incoming!
Go! This is a private message. You have achieved brilliant combat results. Was it pure luck, or do you really possess such skills? By the way, you are worthy of attention.
That's what she said. Oh, no. Sniff! The anchors.
What the heck? Bigger anchors are falling down.
Told you.
Yes.
They're right ahead. We have no choice but to deal with them.
Destroy them.
No.
Units near the anchors. Attack the targets right away.
Loads of monsters coming out
really?
From the giant teleportation anchor.
It's teleporting two types of monsters.
Great, huh? The bigger the anchor, the more monsters can be teleported. Destroy them.
I mean, I'm trying. It doesn't seem to be doing anything.
How come it's coming down this way?
Never mind.
Be thankful that it's not crashing onto your head.
I guess keep those ants busy for a little bit longer.
Attacking the anchors right now!
Our reinforcements won't make it! Destroy the anchors with current forces!
Copy that!
Yes, sir, Fridge Guy, sir. Don't worry about that guy.
It's always the same. Ask the soldiers to spread so they won't get hit by the fallen anchors. There's nothing else we can do.
There's no use hiding in the buildings if the anchors crash down. Estimate the dropping location and dodge the attack.
They want us to dodge the anchor.
Well, good luck with that.
I didn't mean to hit that. Oh, my controller died. Oh, shit. Don't die on me, sir.
Anchors! A lot of them! Eyes up! Don't get hit!
Anchors are dropping from the sky! Careful!
Again! And this time there's more!
That's what happens
hey,
when all you do is...
That's a huge anchor!
Everything you do rebels with that controller. Oh, shit!
Those anchors will put everyone at risk! Destroy them!
EDM!
Just too much. We can't handle this.
If we don't do something, the city is done for. Get moving.
Try my best, sir.
That is why we came all the way to Europe.
Just fire.
The range. These giant teleportation anchors will be called Big Anchors from now on.
Big Anchors?
Destroy the Big Anchors at once!
Piss them off. No. Turn compromise, bro. Get the fuck out of here.
How's the secret weapon coming along?
What do you mean?
I'm referring to that secret weapon which killed lots of aliens in Beijing.
It's only rumor among soldiers. There's no such thing as a secret weapon.
Looks like it's top secret, huh?
Why can't he get my weapon, you bastard? Screwed up over my plan. That's fucking me, man. The fuck out of that shit. There ain't no Marines left, but all of my shit. Me assholes. I can't stay up in drones for very long at all, though. Just gonna headbutt my way through corpses and shit. Gas, give me some gas. Hey. I activated something. Shit. drones aren't gonna leave you fucking shit alone no matter where you're at. They're out there almost instantly.
To Europe.
What's wrong?
We've confirmed a swarm of flying types, but we haven't received reports about them dropping teleportation ships yet. They must have been bred by the earlier monsters.
Crap! We must come up with a countermeasure ASAP!
No break, can't catch a break, buddies. I'll take three weapons, though. Right on my face!
Hey.
No break, man. No break. Shit everywhere, it's just scattered all around.
Attack once again.
Where you guys come from?
This is a private message. The intelligence division is very interested in you. We will start to watch and record your actions from now on. I will send one of my men to you who will surely become a great hunter.
Honey, if I can't stay alive, no thanks.
Spark Whip. What the fuck's a Spark Whip, bro? Cascade for the old ranger. Spark Whip out. Meters. Shitty accuracy. 1 second. So I can fire this for 17 seconds? It doesn't sound like it's a reload thing, man. It's a charge time, it says specifically right there. Well, that'll work. I'll use the homing laser on them things if I got to. Well, it isn't homing, but closed laser.
Flying type monsters are approaching. Prepare to fight.
It's those flying monsters. Must be those bird-like creatures.
Finish the monsters with surface-to-air missiles.
This is a shotgun.
Powered exoskeletons. Take care of the enemies near the surface-to-air missiles. Surface-to-air missiles and powered exoskeletons will cover you. Infantry unit, do not back down.
Wow, it's real close. At least they close range, they ain't fucking talking. It took a super point blank.
We have confirmed a pack of the flying types. Be alert.
Bullets can never hit them.
Breed on Earth. Destroy them all.
There's no breeding on Earth.
Anti-aircraft missiles can't handle monsters at close range. Infantry unit, defeat all enemies close to the surface to air missiles.
Infantry unit, take down the trees.
After examining their bodies, they appear to show extreme reactions towards certain pollutants.
What? So you're saying
they can't handle air pollution? We assume that feature in Beijing has played a key role.
Does it mean that the aliens have never faced air pollution before?
Enemies are decreasing.
Not air pollution.
We're about to succeed. There's another pack of the flying type. Watch out.
Some of them are red. We're dead.
Shit.
The red ones must be stronger.
We need data on the red monsters. Fire at the red ones.
Infantry unit, protect the surface to air missile.
Sure, they look really closer. Is there really aiming involved? I don't think so.
The red monsters appear to be a mutated form of the flying type. Their appearance is almost identical. Enemies left. The strategy is really working this time. More flying types.
Look, a huge flying type.
Where? Oh, shit.
What the hell?
I suppose that's the queen bee. The flying type cannot multiply without it.
Get in your goddamn range. I'm running towards it.
Source of our problem.
The giant flying type will be called Queen from now on. Attack and eliminate the Queen.
That giant monster is Queen to the flying type. Destroy it at once.
Oh, here's I was getting defeated by the hedge there. What makes you think that this weapon is any better than the other weapons? Never in a million years. Aww. Not much goodies from that, man.
It's a large fleet.
No sign of them giving up.
Yes, heck, the jumping monsters again.
Yes, sir.
They're on all sides.
Destroy the teleportation ships.
They also got fucking dicks.
I'm counting on you, partner.
The enemy seems to focus on dropping monsters in this area.
They're trying to suppress this area. Things are gonna get rough.
Gas. Stupid building. We got one, sir. Way further than the way I thought it was. Give me some charge. It doesn't even know I'm here. Come on, you slow ass charge. Now it's pissed. I got some good weapons for him. He's behind me. The flames. Go to the hole.
So have the aliens built their civilization free of air pollution?
It's unnatural for creatures that have developed such an advanced civilization to have no resistance to pollution. That means...
they aren't the master of the civilization.
Correct. These aliens are intelligent, but I don't think that they can surpass human beings.
Are they some poor indigenous creatures brought by the creators of the civilization from who knows what planet?
We already know the devices on the aliens are communicators, which are also their life-supporting equipment on Earth. But after some further investigation, we found out another essential function. Those machines will affect their brains and body tissues.
So the creators of the civilization made the aliens into cyborgs and control them, similar to the monsters?
The aliens could also be clone soldiers.
Disposable assets. No one cares if they'll die from air pollution.
If we lose the
I mean,
war,
I care. If they want them to die in all in the same spot, so they gotta chase their shit down. Charge if we can take these shitheads out. This might be a good little combination to use for right now. That's way too much of a bottleneck. Get the fuck out of here.
Enemy robots landed in Russia. 200 in total.
What?
Moscow has fallen. It suffered great casualties.
The garrison was annihilated within such a short time.
kind of explosions. Don't worry about them. Oh, fuck you and your cheese ball shit. How about point blank fucking range, huh? Fuck you up, son. Chase your ass down. This thing barely uses any energy. Does high damage up close. It's fucking good. He's like, I'm gonna get to you, buddy. I'm coming. Fly. Ooh, that's what I'm talking about, right? See, that's what I'm looking for. Shit like that. Shit might not be worth it. Fuck it. Fuck it. Let's go back and kill some guys. You don't get to hold it down unless you get a max charge, man. Really? Fucking lumberjack, dude. Plasma Cannon M2. They really wanted me to get it. This is the only thing that's dropping. Bye. Big laser fight.
The troops have arrived. End of surveillance. Let's go meet up.
Hey! No need to spy on them?
So we're still gonna fight.
Hey!
Now we have both the powered exoskeletons and rail guns. I like our odds.
Damn mothership! Do they plan to occupy this place and make it a colony?
There's an elevated railway right ahead. Spread out over there and search for enemies.
We must secure the high ground. Use the overpass to confront the enemy.
Infantry, move! Don't let the enemy approach the overpass.
Barbie!
Destroy complete.
Mission is complete.
Ready to move in.
What the fuck was that?
It's only with our sacrifice that mankind can still exist and here in paradise.
Advance!
We're ready to give up our lives.
Advance two blocks.
EDF, baby, let's go. Advancing two blocks, sir.
Looks like they're clone soldiers.
Where?
An alien rights problem? I didn't see that coming.
This is our best chance of shooting down the mothership.
Monsters! There are numerous monsters and aliens under the mothership.
Is the mothership
planning
to turn this
place
into an alien colony?
They're like, let me show you how it's done. We're badasses, and you're not. A lot of ants and giblets to protect you, man. I can't even see anything. It's cute. It's shoot antennas.
Something.
Engage enemy robots.
Destroy them.
Sir, yes, sir.
I've seen aliens deploying giant walkers to destroy Earth on enemies, but I never thought I would see this in real life.
Let's do it!
Aliens and now a robot army?
It's a robot army!
This city is about to be taken over by the robots!
These guys are not robots!
Yes,
there are aliens inside!
For 2 seconds!
Armor! They're wearing armor!
Listen, bro, I'm tired of your fucking... Oh, he's getting close. He ain't playing me yet.
Check the inside.
I was shooting him in the dick. If that is where their dick is.
What are they?
They look disgusting.
They're different from the aliens we've seen in the past. They're not humanoids.
They sure fucking don't talk your shit.
Aliens that don't look like humans.
Oh, this guy thinks he's the sin of the shit. Listen, what you got, motherfucker?
We suspect that the aliens are not wearing armors, but spacesuits.
Spacesuits?
The outer layer is covered with a protective armor that is bulletproof.
Oh, your butt belongs to me, son.
Harmed by air pollution.
So they can move freely in the polluted air. I see.
Your kneecap is mine!
They're elite units that have received combat training.
He's coming from the right! They are decoys!
Bro.
Those aliens! They take buildings as shields! They're deceptively fast for their size! Fall back, or we'll all die! From behind, they're attacking from the rear!
Run! Run!
These are decoys in the front!
God damn it, I wanted that help better, kid. I'm not gonna fucking go for it.
There's a bunch of aliens!
It's over. Call off the operation. All units retreat.
We're
still dropping them.
It's too late!
Hide inside the building. Hurry!
Let's hide! Get into the building!
We will send out the rescue team! Stay alive!
Stay alive! I will find you! I was doing okay. Y'all just sort of quit dropping them, I could win. If they dropped them forever, I'd lose. Battle history. I've completed 10% of the game? Really? That's intimidating. No. You're 40-something percent on Wing a Diver, okay? Alright. Fair enough. That's where we stand for right now, kitty.